It could be sensitivity. It can get worse. I recommend Sensodyne because it works.